obelisks played an important role in the religion of ancient Egypt, as it was a connection between the prayer and his sun god since eternity. One of the major proofs of that is a ritual which accompanied the erection of an obelisk. It's known as the ritual of erecting two obelisks to the god. This ritual has appeared since the New Kingdom and lasted throughout the entire Pharaonic and Greek and Roman periods. There are some examples from the New Kingdom, the most important of which is a one carved on the walls of the Red Chapel of Queen Hatshepsut in Karnak. The text and the scene describe the erection of two obelisks by the queen to her father god Amon in Karnak, one of which still stands as it is while the other fell down. Part of it is on its base, and the front part is displayed lying on its side by the sacred lake. The monuments of the 19th and 20th dynasties and the late periods still keep a lot of these rituals, and also the Greek-Roman period, especially in Dendera and Edfo. An obelisk was cut out of stone, especially the pink or red granite. It was used excessively more than the grey granite, and it was called mat. It was quarried from Aswan, especially the eastern quarry. Some obelisks were cut of quartzite, which is a solid type of sandstone brought from Heliopolis, or of basalt, which was brought from El Hammamet Valley in the eastern desert. The common people's obelisks were cut out of lime and sandstone. The tip of some obelisks were covered with sheets of gold or electrum, which is a mix between gold and silver, in addition to copper and bronze.